Political parties in Sikkim have speed up its campaign for candidates in three assembly constituencies that will go for by-poll early next week. Sikkim Krantikari Morcha President and Chief Minister Prem Singh Tamang, while campaigning for BJP candidate at Rumtek-Martam Constituency, said there are many pending demands in central which is not possible until and unless work unitedly with BJP. SKM is an ally of BJP in the state. Tamang asserted that his party shares seat with Bharatiya Janta Party for the development of the state and to fulfil all promises which was mentioned in the party manifesto. Chief Minister also raised 17 Karmapa issue which is pending since many years. Tamang informed the gathering that the central government has allowed Karmapa to visit Sikkim, but he is currently out of town and out of country, where whenever he comes back to India, he will visit in Sikkim. Meanwhile, BJP candidate for Rumtek-Martam constituency, Sonam Venchungpa, asserted that both the parties have same agendas for Sikkim and its people. He said the idea of Sikkim's development has brought the two parties together in alliance.
सिक्किम क्रांतिकारी मोर्चा का भी अगर घोषणा पत्र देखा जाए तो वहाँ भी विकास का मुद्दा है, पानी और सड़क और जो है जितना भी है। जैसे बीजेपी सेंट्रल पार्टी में भी वही है, सबका साथ सबके विकास। तो ये दोनों जो मुद्दा है ये मेल खाता है, इसीलिए सिक्किम में कोई दिक्कत नहीं है। दोनों पार्टी का एक ही लक्ष्य है कि सिक्किम में डेवलपमेंट हो, सिक्किम में भाईचारा हो और सिक्किम का जितना भी युवा लोग हैं वो लोग को एम्प्लॉयमेंट मिले। अगर ये सोच दोनों तरफ से स्पष्ट है, उस कारण से मुझे ये लग रहा है कि जो आज का ये रिश्ता बन गया है, ये रिश्ता और भी मजबूत होते जाएंगे।